end mill sitting in the collet, so we're just making sure that we're right in the centre, so we know we're right on the axis. Three and a quarter. Doesn't quite make it to the half there mark. Oh, it gets close though, doesn't it? So that's as close as this chuck is going to get. So I have a couple of options. I can't get anything more true around the outside of the chuck, or around the outside here, or that doesn't matter at all. I know we're zero on our backing plate. I know I've indexed it. There's a little mark, a centre pop mark, that makes sure I put it in the right place each time. So there seems to be the only option is to make up a tool, and we'll have to just grind that a little bit. So it'll be 1.5 thou each side, so I'm thinking it's not going to matter. We've got quite a large taper there, so that might be a job coming up.